the reckless, unrepentant, and continuous incursion of Chinese vessels into the heart of the West Philippine Sea strikes at the very core of our nation's sovereignty, the integrity of our country's maritime zones, and the rights of our people. A UNGA resolution could bolster the arbitral award, which makes one thing supremely and absolutely clear. China's claim of historic rights to resources in the waters of the entire South China Sea was illegal and incompatible with the exclusive economic zones provided by the UNCLOS.
For example, we bring our resolution to the UN. The UN is strongest pag consensus. If countries close to China vote against us, they will not implement this. It will make our PCA arbitration ruling even weaker. What I'm saying, Mr. President, is that we cannot say, don't worry, nandiyan ang US, they will take care of us. The US is a good friend. They're an indispensable ally. People to people, sa ating security, economy, we should get closer to them. But we should not be anti-US nor anti-China. We should be pro-Philippines.
You know very much that I am not identified with the political side of Senator Rizal de Veros. We align together on issues.
Agree.
This is an issue that we align. On this particular case, I do not have, as a matter of fact, in my speech, I never mentioned about the United States.
Yes.
There's nothing here. On my push for this resolution has nothing to do with the relationship with the United States. And I think the frustration that we feel is the frustration that is felt by the Filipino people.